and this one is to control the mold, and this one is to control the air heater, and this ABB is to control the motor rotation speed, and this one is to control the rotation speed of loose blower. This is loose blower. As you see, here has two valves. Normally the data should be here and here. Once the valve is okay, no need to adjust. And when the fiber spray out from the mold, make sure the fiber directly pointed to the center of the road. Not up, not low, but at the center of here. Here is this is a polish shaft speed. This is a screw shaft running speed. This one is a polish part. And here has a part screw inside. And this equipment is to press the PP from the orange surface to smooth surface. And normally the angle should be like this, not like this, should be like this. And this is a heating gun. With the heating gun, you can make the smooth surface. Not fluffy. Very, very smooth. No hair on the surface. And this is the auto cutter. When the filter touches the black head, it will auto cut. And this is the blade. Normally you should adjust the blade angle to find to get a better cut surface. As you see, this is smooth, and when you touch, it don't have hair on the surface. This is the receiving shaft, and this is the mold. Normally the angle is like this. This is the mold, we call the mold. Mold, and these two are the heating rods to preheat the mold. And inside we have air heater, let's see. The air heater is inside here. Of them. Here is the logic. The air will go from here and come here, and finally the air will send into the air heater. And after the air is preheated by the air heat inside, it will come out from the four pipe, and the four pipe finally goes into the mold. Then the hot air will blow the liquid PP from the hole. Should be at the center of the receiving shaft. Center. Count this, but point to the center of the mold.